Thank you.
I found the mithril hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers, and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met. Told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Your will is mine.
It is yours, Master.
You are made to be cowed by terror.
The light of death. Break the spirit!
Gaze into the light of my eye. See the blue flames that will save you. Sight that will pierce your mortal will.
Gondorians are invaders! Men are scourged!
Let your hand be guided by silver.
But no more! Now we take them back, and we take their lives as well!
Kill me!
The flame and be led to your redemption.
I don't care.
Whatever. Follow my will.
Shall send you to our aid.
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the orcs spotted us.
I told you, her visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
Thing to kill these Uruk. It is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him. Serve my will! House unknown to me. Is this my inheritance?
The rain
did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
You've been killing Uruk by surprise, but not me. I will nail your feet to a wall. But I need allies and you.
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
I'm ready for a good war. Who else is with me?
To your new captain! You want me to bow to you? Come and make me!
I must help Grublik eliminate all those who challenge him.
Lord's glory!
protege wields fear like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Before they cut his strings.
Protect my name!
Hunter, let us stalk our prey.
The war chief has chosen our captain.
And he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle.
Bodyguard Grubik is said to be twice the killer the last one was.
It sickens me. I lost my family to this evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
Ever since Grublik got himself promoted, the Exalt better than us. We'll see when I stab that glob in the back.
Listen to them. Vile, savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
There's something about you that can drive the bravest of Uruk out of battle. Jib. Spear, sword, axe, they're all good enough to kill that ranger. Look, don't call me crazy, but I heard them strange sounds again.
Weird.
scared the shrock out of the slaves.
Ready for our final move.
A couple of hacks in the play, rather than just stopping.
Be my sword!
To assist
you
in the
maggot! This Uruk sees as clearly in the night as in the day.
War chief in all of Mordor. I shall lead my army over a field of broken skulls. Come stand behind me, or let my blade beat your neck.
Queen Marwyn's plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
Stuff.
I am. I am now that I can finally see you. My child.
Your mother. He's been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion. I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nanan.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Then we truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the Ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
Did you hear that?
Well-being of the Queen.
Milady, this does not
attacking the camp would be ill-advised.
He's on our side. I have no choice, Talion. I need my mother's elixir.
Even the stranger says this is a fool's errand.
I know who she reminds you of, Talion. She is of this world. You are not.
Enough! We attack as planned.
I will take care of the orcs.
We could follow behind unseen.
We get the medicine and we leave.
The White Wizard has taken his toll on the Queen. Only in stealth can we clear a path so Lothariel and her men may find the elixir.
Emotion fogs your way. Risk without reward is recklessness.
This medicine will clear the Queen's mind and lead to answers of your past.
Then may truth justify our alliance with these people.
Laid the axe back by burying it in his skull. Shameless little coward.
The old captain came close to begging for his life when he saw the executioner's hands over his head.
Surrender!
I'm sorry, but you're to need an Uruk. Don't pretend you never have. I suppose it was my imagination.
They must know that she will risk everything to protect their queen.
She knows without the keystone, the arch will fall.
Some are saying that a war chief got killed.
I heard he tripped over a barrel and fell in a pit with a caragal.
Thoriel's drive is infectious. I can see why men follow her conviction.
More have been killed by their own kind than we've killed slaves this week. Spear's obviously the best weapon.
Scared, but a growl could do that to you.
Not to me. I'm true Uruk. I'm even afraid of two growls.
Just your life. I will pull the screams up from your guts.
Leaders plan a gathering by the fishing village. We can prepare an ambush. I owe you a great thanks.
I'm glad to be of assistance.
We're lucky to have you.
These are not your people, Talion. Remember your wife and son.
Well, I mustn't keep you.
Yes. Every moment is precious.
Thoriel's strength shines through her leadership.
It's reflected in the eyes of her people with respect rather than fear.
Says the Grave Walker killed Morul. We need to get tough.
Light that signal!
Only strength of stone survives the flood. Resist the War Chief's waves, and he shall face us.
There's something about him that can drive the bravest of Uruk out of battle. Gibbering. I see the ranger! Bleed the shrub!
Got to light the beacon!
Don't let him!
Take back from that fire! Yeah.
kill this clown.
I've got him! Get him!
Rush him! Red blood!
Don't tire yourself out too much. You and me are gonna have lots of fun together.
How'd you get up there? Come down and fight!
Time pressed to bleed you!
I will beat you into submission, you animal!
Ready to feel our rage! Idiot! Moonshot to win! You made a terrible mistake!
I've known that trick for years! For my master, especially while I'm here.
Back for death! With too many tricks for you to win!
Idiot! I'm too sharp to you!
Yeah.
write the matter of your death upon me, Hyde, in your blood.
Queen Marwyn was possessed. That wizard was using her to get to you. Using her to build an army within Mordor.
Sauron and Saruman both pursue the power of the Ringmaker. There can be only one Lord of the Rings.
Get behind him!
Stop him from behind!
Must have imagined it.
You to mush. This time I brought a mortar and pestle and a sieve. Spill me then, if you dare.
Zurich's been kicked.
I ain't afraid of no wraiths. Nothing but smoke and mirrors and elvish trickery.
Wow. shot at that nasty Greyhound. He can't be that tub, can he? Go!
Which of you Uruks will I slice up first?
Nasty Uruks turning against us? Off with you!
Kill the bad ones!
What is that?
To compose a symphony of broken bones and rent flesh.
Skills. I'm done looking.
Hush, Grish.
You know, I almost got set on fire the other day.
You should have drunk less grog and watched where you was going.
It wasn't a problem.
It was their marches.
Bloody flaming arrows. They nearly burned down the camp last month.
Get down, fool! Tice! Ray! Fire! Doom! A ring surrounding everything. What is in your blood?
Do not resist!
Finally, something with a thick hide to kill.
Strike as a shadow, and the War Chief will come.
If we could magically move from shadow to shadow across the land like the Gravewalker does, we'd never have to march in.
I prefer you on solid ground.
Man filth. Very clever. But I like to make a man anticipate what I'm gonna do to him.
Maggot!
I caught your eye, didn't I? The ink on my skin. the stories, you could be one of them. Don't let the clothes get to me, eh? Just kill quick, like. Cleaning up the kill is soft.
Looking for me?
Well, I've been looking for you too.
practically unbeatable once he's riding around on one of those grounds.
Now is my chance!
Hear my will!
Kill you, and my gang is gonna kill you. You're gonna get killed really bad.
Bloody sympathy for old Frog. He deserved to die.
Serves him right for not being quicker with his soul.
Such a shame. If you truly know nothing, then you're of no use to me. When you're done with her, hang her high. Make sure the grave walker can find her.
You aren't going anywhere, Slack.
Tell us where he's hiding and we'll kill you quick.
Now we kill you slowly, just how I like it.
Oh.
That scream was Lothario's. We must find her quickly.
Stay quiet. Emotion will add weight to your step. It would appear all of her men have fallen.
That is why we must help her. She has no one left by her side.
Wait, I saw something.
Wait.
Kill us all loose.
Embrace the light.
Something.
Maybe if we make her bleed a little, she'll start talking. Down on her knees.
Spit out the truth, before I make you spit out your tongue. Where is the Great Walker?
I do not fear you. Cut me again if you dare.
That's the Ranger!
You want the Grave Walker? Here I am!
Flame! waste of my skills. I'm done looking.
They forced me to watch as they killed my men, one after another.
I know what you feel. We must hurry. The Uruks rally when their brethren fall.
So will my tribe.
Plan your vengeance once we have escaped.
I don't seek vengeance. I fight because it would be wrong not to.
Forsake the shadow!
Captain's got a target on his back, and the Rangers aiming for it, I heard. They betrayed us!
Talion, I can no longer draw my sword.
Then I will do so in your stead.
Fight for me!
What a handicap to you, Talion.
You were hurt because of me. I am the handicap to you.
I'll tell him when
I... You have the warrior spirit. I've never met a fighter with such vigor for battle.
I have no choice. In the face of darkness, it is our duty to bring light.
I'll get him soon enough!
I'm here.
Let's make haste. My leg is broken, not my spirit. The Tower of Sauron interrogated me on your whereabouts, but I did not betray you.
Then you have proven my faith.
As you now prove mine.
I guess I'm sooner than you think.
The horde is endless. My sword can only take so many.
The Black Hand is near! About a fishing village is the wind off the ocean.
Here, rest here.
Why are you doing this?
To stop the bleeding.
No. Why did you come back to save me?
I had a family once. A wife. And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
Stay with us. My mother can help you.
I can't.
be a champion to my people.
Over there!
And you walk on your own.
Is that your answer?
Milady!
Help her.
Let me help.
You need to leave this place immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.
Lothariel and her men will not survive Mordor. They must leave or perish. The Black Hand will suffer for this.
Walker turning any of you against me, I could.
We wish to thank you for coming to our aid, Captain.
Aye. Never realized my smuggling could be so appreciated by the Queen, Lady.
They're here.
Orcs. They'd be bad passengers. But I've carried worse.
Queen Marwyn, it's good to see you in better health.
The boats are ready. The skippers have been briefed on your destination.
Good.
How long will those orcs obey you?
Well, I should think as long as I like. I'm in your debt.
We owe you our lives, Talion.
Just put an end to this madness.
My lady.
He's coming! The Death Who walks with blue flame! Embrace your destiny, brothers! Bring him the gift of man! Snuff his flame with the blood of their Uruk-hai!
Drown the air with Uruk-hai's and the earth with Uruk blood!
I'll hunt you to the end of Mordor!
We'd meet again. Higher than your chances of survival. You won't trick me! Fool! You already tried. Gift of men.
Ah!
As you lived, we are at the final reckoning. The fortress of the Black Hand.
I'll kill you slowly.
This is a trap. This silence taunts us. What sorcery is at work here?
I wasn't expecting you. I hope my soldiers gave you a welcome.
Where are you? Show yourself!
This is the work of the Tower.
The Black Hand went looking for you. But it will give me great pleasure to take you myself. Gives you Celebrimbor. Return to him and cast off this human corpse.
Stand up and fight.
There's no need, Ranger. Celebrimbor is your curse. Chose you.
Silence!
And he can release you at any time. Yes, that's all you are, Ranger. A vessel for the ring.
Fight such weakness, such pain, such a broken mind.
think you can defeat the great Reaver?
Could not even win.
You will never see your family again.
They say you are a criminal.
The white tree, the very symbol of Gondor, is on its third life day, replanted with new seedlings. Those are rebirths.
Nurn is in flames. We must return to Queen Marwyn.
The Black Hand has been here. I can feel it.
Lothariel.
Thank you.
it!
Be gone.
Come for you, Lord of Gifts.
Hold it right there!
Feel the true power of the Gravewalker!
You gave the witch on the shore her freedom. The freedom to die with her people.
Head, I hear. And for that, I'll take your skin.
Finish as it started, with shadow and flame falling on the Black Gate. The Hammer and the Tower are dead. Sauron is still weak. Without the power of the One Ring or the Ringmaker, he cannot take form. He will be trapped within Mordor, no more than an eye of flame bound to his Dark Tower.
And at last I can die, and none will avenge me.
Gift for you, Celebrimbor.
has come for a new ring.
Thank you.